thing about me is, as a footballer, I've been tagged as a leader a lot through my career, but didn't really believe in it. And I guess this year, through the leadership program, I started to believe that I do have some leadership qualities, and I started to probably be more patient bloke around the club, and then give back more to the club. Like with my on-field stuff, definitely become someone who tries to lead from the front and step up when it matters. So they're the probably two things where I reckon I improved this year through the program. I think at the start of the year we had a good group of players. They were good footballers, but there's probably a few cliques amongst that group, and throughout the year, and we just saw everyone grow as a leader through the program. Those cliques got broken down. I'd say those blokes now are probably 10 of the closest blokes going around in any footy club, in like the footy. So yeah, that's been a big thing. I've seen growth in a lot of the players. I honestly think without the program this year, the club probably would have struggled in a massive way. We managed to keep our head above water because of the program. I think for starters, the top senior players are all conversing with even like new blokes to come to the club in the seconds, and there's just a lot more harmonious environment with all the players at the club, and I think everyone's mates.
Yeah.
And then I think even volunteers and other administrators around the club are feeling like the club is going in the right direction. They feel like they're appreciated, and that's been a definite benefit of the program as well, for sure. I couldn't rate the program any higher. I don't know, personally and at a club level, just it's an unbelievable program, and yeah, I've got so much out of it. And I know Caulfield Bears are on the way up because of the program.